Sheridan starts off with a very simple idea for this play, and that is to bring all his characters to Bath. But of course, it's not just a place for a cure or to take the waters, it's a place where you find a wife with a fortune, where rivalries are played out, where amidst a whole round of masquerades and trysts and routs, arguments develop, people at cross purposes, plots are developed, betrayals, treasons, and finally, of course, a duel.